Yeah, but you know what it is, man? It's me. I'm really out here, dog.
Could you turn the beat up a little bit in my headphones? This that brink of insanity, kidnapping families, tie your baby mother up and fuck her in the family V. For bread, I go ham and cheese, grow chia pets and sell it as Chiba. When they go to chief, if they gon' be upset. Only 20, but I've been a vet, been a threat, been a winner since I've been a sinner, so it's been forever. Always chasing pleasure, find it and get bored, leave and chase some more, pacing for the race in store. It's all a rat race, you better get your cheese. Avoid the D's like a lesbo with the legs closed. I drive slow cause 5-0's beefing on D block. I ate the shrooms by my nutsack and I ate the weed in my clean socks. And my team's hot, but I'm just trying to play it cool. Shoot up the playground and tell the kids to stay in school. A genius child, but I'd rather play the fool. Ignorance is blissful, don't pass the splits. Lose the weed laser, 97 burgundy blazer. Wanted for burglary, had to dish the mercury tracer. I'm on some loke-ish, some fed up with this being broke-ish. I'm not to joke with, bitch I don't sell crack, I smoke it. A plagiarizer, say anything for some great vagina. Made my bitch fly to New York City with an eighth inside her. Walked inside her 8th grade prom, man, trying to date a minor. Then break up with her before finals, so she's too sad to graduate. I masturbate the pics of Anne Hathaway, watching Castaway, that's just me on an average day. Copped a quarter and tried to flip it, but shit, who am I kidding? Smoked the whole shit the same day, man, all in one sitting. I'm sending bad vibes out just to hear you cry about. Into the zoo around 5 at night, letting the lions out. I really lived all the shit you probably lied about. Tried about every drug twice, man, think I'm high for life. Hide your wife, hide your kids, I'm coming through the window. Fuck the money, fuck the jewels, I'm looking for Nintendo 64, Swifty whore, tried to let me score in the Giuseppe store when I asked to have you met before. I'm on Canal Street selling fake shit for double the price. Tell them it's real when I really made this shit in my mom's basement. Having conversations with myself, don't see nothing wrong with healthy debating. Inhaling the fragrance on a regular basis.